Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa man wala. My dear little children, we are still doing the Eid al-Adhaan, the best day series. And today we are going to talk about how to say the Eid Salah, how to pray the Eid Namaz. Eid Salat is obligatory, must, that we should pray, if we have the ability. The Prophet ﷺ used to command everybody to come out of the home, men, women, children, and to come at a place called the Musalla, Eid Musalla. This is where they used to gather, and the men would stand, make line behind the Prophet ﷺ, and the women would be behind the men, and they would make takbeer, keep on making takbeer until the Prophet ﷺ would come and would lead them in the Eid Salah. So how to pray the Eid Salah? Most likely many of us will be performing it at home. Even if you are praying at home or outside with the bigger group, with the community, the Eid Salah is the same. Same thing. It is two rakaat. It is two unit prayer. You must have wudu for it. A full Islamic wudu. You know how to make wudu. You make the wudu in the morning. If you do not know how to make the wudu, maybe you should ask your dad and mom, inshaAllah, to show you how to make wudu. Then you should wear clean dress. Maybe in this case you will take a shower in the morning, you will get ready with your nice dress already. So you should wear the nice dress, clean dress, face the Qibla, the direction of the Kaaba, of course. And it should be after the sunrise, about 20 minutes after the sunrise we should gather and pray two rakat Eid Namaz. Somebody should lead from the home, either our father or our elder brother or whoever at home, he would lead, be the imam of the Eid prayer. How do we do this? You start by saying Allahu Akbar. You raise your hand. This is called takbeeratul Ihram. And then you put your right hand over the left hand on the chest. And you should be looking at the ground, not looking here and there. And then you will make seven extra takbeer. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. With every single takbir that I did, seven, you don't have to raise your hand. You can say something between the two takbir, like Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim, Allahumma Salli Ala Muhammad. If you can say this, that's wonderful. If you cannot say this because there is not that much time, because some imams, they go too fast, that's also fine. Then, after we are done with the seven extra takbir, we will say Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik, wa tabarak asmuk, wa ta'ala jadduk, wa la ilaha ghayruk. And then أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين سورة الفاتحة غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين loudly. Then the imam will recite another surah, in this case mostly بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم هل سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى until the end. After the recitation is done, we raise our hand, Allahu Akbar, and we go to the ruku', we bow down. When we bow down, make sure that your back is straight. When you're bowing down, your back is straight. The Prophet ﷺ means to make ruku', his back would be straight, and he would be grabbing your knees, and he will say, Subhana Rabbil Azeem, Subhana Rabbil Azeem, three times, five times, whatever, inshallah. Then, Sami Allahu Liman Hamidah, raise your hand, Rabbana wa lakal hamd. And then you say Allahu Akbar, put your hands down first when you go to the ground, and then you make sajda. When you make sajda, make sure your nose and forehead is touching the ground, and your fingers are pointing towards the Qibla, and your two feet are together touching, and your toes are pointing towards the Qibla. And then you will make two sajda like the way any other prayer it is. Then when you get up from the second sajda for the second rakah, say Allahu Akbar, you get up, you put the right over the left. Then in this case, you will make five extra takbir. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Then same thing, أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين until the end. Then after that another surah, then you go to the ruku, Allahu Akbar, and you go to the ruku, Subhana Rabbi al-Azim, like the way you did before. Sami Allahu liman hamidah, Rabbana wa laka alhamdi, you raise your hand. Then you go to the sajda, make two sajda, sit down, you say attahiyat, Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Ali Muhammad, the salat upon the Prophet ﷺ. Then the last dua, one of the duas of the Prophet ﷺ, Allahumma inni a'udhu bika min adhabi jahannam, wa min adhabi al-qabr, wa min fitnati al-mahya wal-mamat, wa min sharri fitnati al-masih al-dajjal. You keep pointing with your finger straight all the time when you are sitting with the tashahud. Then you salam out by saying assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, by turning your face all the way, salamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Done with the Eid prayer. There is no adhan and no iqaamah. So for the other prayer, obligatory prayer, we have adhan, right? We call for adhan by saying Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. There is no call for adhan, nothing. No iqama, no prayer before Eid prayer, no prayer after Eid prayer. When we are done with the Eid prayer, that's it. Somebody doesn't have to raise hand and everybody doesn't have to make dua. This is not something from the sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. You're done with the prayer, there is no special dua after Salat Al Eid. Say astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah. All of these things are only for the obligatory prayer. The five times obligatory prayer. As for Eid Salah, we do not know of any specific dua after the Eid Salat is done. When the Eid Salat is done, you are done with the obligation. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen. Enjoy the rest of the day and get ready to do the slaughtering or the udhiyah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your Eid prayer, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you a blessed Eid. Subhanaka Allahumma wa bihamdik, ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant, astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.